this danger, you can feel it. So strong is the fear when death walks beside you. The answers are clear. Abuse your creation, the future we hold in our hands. My brother, my sister, my friend. We'll be right back.
Thank you. attempted. Pick yourself and ask yourself the question in silence. Do you really know where you are at this point in time and space and in reality and in existence? When you look out the window and you're looking back, there's no beautiful star in the heavens, more beautiful because it's the one we understand and we know it. We're home, it's humanity, people, family, love, life. And besides that, it is true. You see, we're full of hope on the ground, no strings cut. Watch it turn, and there's no strings holding it up. And it's moving in a blackness that is almost beyond conception.
I felt something other than just what we can visually sense. A spiritual presence was there. Perhaps it is because so many people on the earth were focusing their attention. They were maybe sending signals to us somehow. And I sensed, I guess in a way, much like maybe the first man on the earth would have sensed. Like Adam, for instance. They were standing on the earth and they realized they were all alone. There was no one else on here. But yet they had that special communication.
Seconds and counting. Guidance in channel 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9,